Hi everyone, my name is Francesca. Welcome to my channel. The time of the month when we prepare my bullet journal together has come. The theme of August is summer magic. This is my favorite month and it's also my birthday month, and I feel this warm and vibrant theme perfect to represent it. I love the sun and its energy, and I wanted to try to express it in this kit. This journal collection is available on my Patreon page. You can find the link in the description box below. I really love magic, natural remedies, meditation, and in this period I'm feeling a lot the need to reconnect with these passions and practices, so this theme is also a bit connected to my feelings. Usually for the cover page I reproduce a photo or a landscape, but this time I wanted to do something different and create a print, a poster, with elements that are called magic, and flowers and leaves to incorporate nature. I like the result so much and I'm very satisfied. I hope you like it too. After welcoming August with the cover, I move on to prepare the calendar. With the craft paper and the pattern paper for my kit, I create the base of the header, where I will then apply the stickers. I always like to wrinkle the craft paper before gluing it because I love the kind of vintage look it gives. But let's talk a bit. How is your summer going? This week I am very excited. Tomorrow, two dear friends of mine will come to my city and they'll stay here for the weekend. We live in different and somewhat distant cities, so we can see each other as often as we would like. Last month I went to visit their city and we had some beautiful days together. This time they will come here, but then I don't know when we will have the opportunity to see each other again, so we'll make the most of our time together. We will go to the beach, we'll visit Padua a bit, and go out for a few drinks in the evenings. I can't wait and I'm sure it will be beautiful. Let me know if you also have any friends who live far away from you. Here I just use some of the stickers for my kit. I like very much how turned out the one with the girl in meditation, with all the sunflowers growing from and behind her. At this point I decorate the overview page, creating a little collage with the craft paper and the Polaroid stickers from the kit. Anyways, this day I'm also enjoying watching the Olympic Games. I don't usually follow sports, but whenever there are Olympics, I always want to watch them, cheering on the athletes of my country and getting excited with them. I don't know why I like it so much, but it's always been like that, ever since I was little. Towards the end of August, I will go to the mountains with my boyfriend for a few days. I am very happy and I can't wait. We will go to Trentino and will stay in the hotel where I used to spend the holidays with my parents when I was little. We will do some hiking, we will relax by breathing the fresh and crisp mountain air, and we will eat delicious food. I am more of a sea person, but the idea of returning to such a beautiful place where I have created so many memories makes me very happy, and I'm glad to have a summer vacation in the mountains after a long time. Do you prefer the sea or the mountains? Let me know in the comments where you will spend or would like to spend your holidays. To complete the page, I filled the calendar with the things to remember this August, and I wrote the important dates of next month. I added a sunflower sticker to frame the calendar and I'm done. Finally, I move to my next pages to prepare the weekly spread. This time I'm drawing one of my favorite layouts. I don't use it so often, but I always love how it looks. I draw the boxes with the gold-yellow zebra midliner, and I will later do a gradient on them using two thick clear color real brushes. Finally, I decorate the pages using the stickers from my kit and adding a tracker to note next week's to-dos. My Yogo setup is now complete. I hope you like it. If you do, please give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. I also wait for you in my Patreon community to download this journal kit and the previous ones. If you want, I also have an Instagram account where I share all the weekly spreads of my bullet journal. I wish you a magical, relaxing and happy August. See you next month. Bye!